Still going with it. Wow, you're so strong and agile. That was impressive. The way you dropped it from beak to foot.